right, rookie should be in the grid. Junior one, junior two should be in the grid. Getting ready to go, boys. Bring them up. Buckstock medium, race number four, should be getting ready, heading to the grid as well. All right, guys, you need to be making your way to the grid. Rookies are on the track. Junior one is next. I'm sorry, junior two is next. We're looking for the 03. We're looking for the 03 in the junior two class in the grid, please. All right, Junior 2 is heading to the track. We got all our carts there. I'm looking for Junior 3. Junior 3, the 77 and 3, please make your way to the grid. Junior 3, fourth race, box stock medium, should be making their way to the grid as well. Fourth race, box stock medium. Fifth race, box stock medium, should be making their way to the grid as well. You guys should be coming up. All right, race number 4 should be in the grid. Race number 4 should be in the grid. Race number 5, they're both box stock medium. Guys, please know your lineup. Please head to the grid. Junior 3 should be ready to go.
You are on the grid. Box stock medium. You are about to go out to race. Next on the grid. Six, box stock medium.
All right, race number six, Sportsman. Race number six, Sportsman should be on the grid. Race number seven, Predator Medium, make your way to the grid. Race number eight, Open. All you guys should be in the grid, ready to go. All right, box stock heavy. Box stock heavy. Make your way up. Box stock heavy. WKA. WKA should be making her way up as well. All right, Predator Medium should be in the grid. Sportsman's heading to the track now. Box stock heavy, box stock heavy. We'll be behind the Predator Medium. Race number 9 should be making her way up. WKA race number 10 should be getting ready. And Predator Heavy. Final heat race, race number 11. You guys all should be getting ready, heading up, please. Boxstock Heavy, you're next up. I got everybody in the grid but the 191 and the 830. 191 and 830, you guys need to make your way to the grid. We're getting ready to put you guys out. Boxstock Heavy, you're next. Looking for the number 191 and the number 830. Please make your way up. WKA, race number 10. You'll be behind the Boxstock Heavy. WKA should be heading to the grid. Predator Heavy should be heading to the grid as well. All right, WKA, the number 20 and the number 2, you need to make your way to the grid. The number 20 and the number 2 in the WKA class, we're getting ready to put you guys out. The number 20 and the number 2, make your way to the grid, please. Thank you. right, WKA, number 20, we're still waiting for you on the grid. Number 20, we are still waiting for you on the grid. Please make your way up. They're going onto the track now. Number 20 with the WKA, you need to make your way out. Carts are heading to the track right now. Predator Heavy, you're next up. 19, 12, and 88. Predator Heavy, make your way to the grid, please. All right, our Predator Heavy class is on the track. We're looking for the number 12. The number 12 and the Predator Heavy. Hurry, man. We got the carts on the track. Ready to turn them green. Number 12, Predator Heavy, should be on the track right now. All right, everybody, that concludes our heat race, and we're going to work on getting our lineup for our feature racing established. Remember, you can go over to the TZ Motorsports trailer and pick up our 2019 calendars. Also, information about the January 29th date. get you a cup of coffee or a hamburger. So he's always working hard down there. Thank you guys for some good food.
Cold hand, frozen feet, raindrops falling on the street. I can't recall when I last saw the sun. Summer's just a memory, a faded piece of history. No one can remember all the fun. The late night barbecue, zipping on a gin and juice. Cruising down the road, no fun getting old. The girls are hot but the beer is cold. Yeah, that's the way. Don't waste my time on yesterday. I never shy away from a good time. Coming on Friday night, I see my friends and feel alright. There ain't no stopping us from having fun. There ain't no cloud in sight. The future is looking bright.
Once again, while we're working on the lineup, guys, remember you can pick up our 2019 schedule over there in the TC Motorsport trailer, along with the information on the January 29th Vega race. December 29th Vega race. Go over there and get all that information gathered up. United three-quarter mod, it's going to be the North-South shootout, sponsored by Don Allen Plumbing, $500 to win per player. Also, our main event will be our Jessica Woods, Herbert Holt Memorial Race. Thank you.
Thank you.
feature lineup for our posters. Please come check the lineup for where you're starting position. Know the order that we are going to race. Please come check the lineup for us. We're going to be looking for the Brooklyn. This is our first. Up your schedule yet for our 2019 cup race. Go over there and use your TV Motorsport and pick up the schedule. Again, lineups are posted. Please come check the lineup board. Rookies, you'll be first up. Junior 2 will be second. Junior 3 will be third. Box stock medium will be fourth.
There was a time when I was lonely. I was trying hard to get by, taking day by day. But baby, then you came along. I know I never felt that strong. Nothing's gonna hold us down. Yeah, we are taking off the ground now. Stay with me, we're aiming for the sky. Anywhere, we'll get there by and by. Stay with me, we're aiming for the sky.
Sky.
Rookie should be heading to the grid. Rookie should be heading to the grid.
You've become me, and I've become you in this story. It's such a heartbeat pounding in your chest. The final hour before we let it go to rest. And in our story, in the story, if you make no promise. Blue skies, but we don't hear the thunder. Dreaming about the
Buckstock medium. Buckstock medium should be in the grid, ready to go. Buckstock medium. Sportsman, race number 5 behind the Buckstock medium. Predator medium, race number 6. Open, race number 7. Buckstock heavy, race number 8. WKA, race number 9. Guys, please make your final adjustments. Treat your tires one last time. Be ready to go. All right, we should have all our Buckstock mediums in the grid. Ready to go, Sportsman, you'll be behind the Buckstock medium. All right, attention in the pits. You guys cannot stand at the top of the track. If you're caught standing at the top of the track where my medics are sitting, your cart will be DQ'd. You need to be behind the chain link fence. We just had an incident where the car went up here to get restarted. The officials couldn't see what was going on, and we almost penalized the man and put him to the back of the field because we couldn't see the top of the track. The only people that need to be up on that corner is my medics. If you guys fire your carts off, you need to walk around and get back behind the chain link fence. We will not drop another green flag with a crowd standing down there at the top of turn one. So if you guys want to be here all night trying to get this race in, come outside that fence. If we catch you outside that fence, your cart will be pulled off the track. You'll be DQ'd for the rest of the night. All right, Predator Medium, you're next up. Open, you're behind the Predator Medium. Box Dog Heavy, you're behind the open. Guys should be all heading to the grid. WKA, you'll be behind the Box Dog Heavy. You guys please make your way up. wide open. Should be getting ready and in the grid. You're next up after our Predator Medium. Box Stock Heavy. Box Stock Heavy, make your way up. WKA, make your way up. First call for Predator Heavy. First call. Thank you. by Buckstock Heavy. Should be in the grid. Buckstock Heavy. Should be in the grid. WKA. Race number 9. You're behind the Buckstock Heavy. Predator Heavy. Predator Heavy. Should be getting ready. Predator Heavy. Should be making her way to the grid. All right, WKA should be making her way to the grid. Predator Heavy should be making her way to the grid. First call for Pro Box Stock. First call for Pro Box Stock. WKA should be in the grid. WKA should be in the grid. Predator Heavy. Predator Heavy should be making her way to the grid. Pro Box Stock should be getting ready. Pro Box Stock should be getting ready. All right, Predator Heavy, you're next up. Predator Heavy, make your way to the grid. Pro Box Stock, you guys should be having a good time. Predator Heavy, you're next up.